top lane, Steve Comella in the right. Comella has had the fastest car. The bright red Barracuda out of New York. Can he close the deal? Yes, he can. Red light start for Eldon, and then his car hangs a right. He's got to take his foot off the throttle. Comella's been puffing up the back of that thing, but 8.407, 159. And for Steve Comella, he came, he saw, he conquered. He is the Mopar Hemi Challenge Champion.
Well, let him get the check out of that car first. $15,000 to you, Steven. Listen to them. How cool is that in front of the fans here as you look out?
This is a little different from last year.
Well, from what I saw from your week so far, you earned this win. How much better does that make it?
It feels pretty good. I'm not really sure what to say at the moment, but it feels pretty good.
When you hear all of them yelling for you, what goes through your mind?
Nothing. This is very different from our interview last year.
Right here at the U.S. Nationals. Congratulations.